This is theCut University. Thank you for joining us. If you made it this far, that means you've gone through our first two modules covering what goes into managing your day-to-day barber businesses, financial literacy, and tax facts. Next up, we're going to get into the specifics of how to get the best and most use out of theCut. So please pull out your phone and follow along.
Welcome back to theCut University. It's Obi, and today we're going to talk about how theCut can help you secure more clients and increase your revenue. So you download theCut, but you're not sure what to do next. You're waiting around until you get your first booking. You're not sure if your digital booth matches the vibe of your real booth. So let's make sure that your presence on theCut is just as impressive as your actual fit. Let's get you booked and busy. What was the last thing you bought online? A pair of J's? Something off Amazon? What was that process like? Do you remember how you determined when you were ready to make that purchase? You probably tried to find the store or the brand with the best reputation for said product, probably explored their website, judged the quality of their site, the level of detailed information, and the breadth of their product photos. You want to get as much clarity on that product you were going to spend your hard-earned money on so that you can guarantee your happiness. And you probably use customer reviews and ratings to justify that decision. People looking for a barber on theCut will do the same exact thing. So what does that mean? You will need to take a second to give your digital booth some real TLC. Talk to potential new clients all through your profile. Tell the story of what a haircut is like in your chair. Give them a peek into your grooming experience. Now, there are two parts of your digital booth, your profile and your schedule. Your profile is where you'll showcase your portfolio of cuts, present your service offering, and your clients get to brag about your skill. In your bio, you'll have the opportunity to share your story and to describe the shop you cut in. The other half of your digital booth is your schedule. Here you want to set your availability and be sure to include your lunch breaks because you deserve to eat. Establish your schedule accordingly and you'll never have to worry about being able to get a meal in during the day. You'll also be able to set your duration for your haircut and the price of each service. This way, both you and the client can have more certainty into what to expect of each other. You and the client will be able to better plan your days, plus you'll be able to forecast your business a little bit better. This is your chance to share your business with the world. Make a statement about who you are and why you do what you do and the type of clients that you serve. Now for the good stuff. We scoured thousands of profiles on theCut to get some tips and insights that we can share with you to set you up for success. You ready? Let's go. Number one, showcase at least 10 photos. That's the sweet spot. You'll want to show all different types of clients that you serve and the variety of haircuts that you can give. We've seen barbers go above and beyond to add the name of the haircut to the photo too, making their profile on theCut their own personal barbershop poster. Number two, and also separate out add-ons like beards or designs so that clients can pick exactly what they want for each visit. Three, 10 reviews in 10 days. Get as many of your clients to leave a review for you as soon as they can. Just like you trust reviews everywhere else, clients do the same here. Four, barbers accepting digital payments make 30% more. Doing so added an additional level of convenience that some clients are willing to pay for. It also allows you to charge higher prices in a world where people don't carry more than $20 on their person. We've given you the keys, but it's up to you to open the door. It's up to you to build out and design your grooming experience and present it to the world. No different than you would if it were a shop where people were coming in to see you, because even though it's digital, people are still coming to see you. Once you do this, the clients will come running.
Thank you for watching theCut U. Hit the link below to download theCut today and start your 15-day free trial. Join the other 10,000 barbers who are actively getting discovered by new clients and managing their schedules and transactions. Please hit that subscribe bell, like the video, and share with someone you think will benefit from what we've shared with you today.